Hi, my name is Mike Massimino. I'm a former astronaut and currently a space advisor here at the Intrepid Museum. Today I want to show you a remarkable little jet trainer, one that I got to fly when I was at NASA, the Northrop T-38 Talon.
In the mid-1950s, the Northrop Corporation was working on a small supersonic fighter for the U.S. Navy. The Navy changed its requirements and abandoned the project, but the new design gained favor with the United States Air Force and with our allies. Northrop demonstrated that a smaller design using two small jet engines was more economical than the larger jets with their big jet engines. The resulting T-38 Talon met the needs of the U.S. Air Force and the international market perfectly. The airplane went into service in 1961 and still serves today.
The T-38 proved to be reliable and highly maneuverable. It was adopted by the Air Demonstration Squadron of the United States Air Force, better known as the Thunderbirds. Between 1974 and 1981, T-38s flown by the Thunderbirds thrilled millions of airshow enthusiasts around the world. Eventually, the T-38 did serve in the Navy as the primary training jet at the United States Naval Test Pilot School. And now the best part. NASA has used T-38 since the beginning of the space program in the early 1960s. The NASA T-38s are primarily used for astronaut training, aerial photography, and flight testing. This very jet was used as a chase plane during the crucial approach and landing test carried out in 1977 by Space Shuttle Enterprise. Also here at Intrepid, I got to fly the T-38 as part of my spaceflight readiness training to prepare me to fly in space with my crewmates. I was lucky enough to fly in space twice, but I also got to fly a T-38 almost every week. I have just under 1,000 hours flying in these airplanes. And other than being in space, it was my favorite part of the job. The T-38 is an amazing little jet, and I'm lucky enough that I can say that from firsthand experience. For more behind-the-scenes videos, visit intrepidmuseum.org.